there. Tyler Johnson almost ripped that microphone out of my hand. But like 15 rebounds tonight from this man, I held on. How important was it for you to grab those? They were getting a lot of points in the paint, but at critical times, you were able to snatch that rock.
Man, it's big, man. You know, we do it for Heat Nation, man. Heat Nation, keep believing in me, keep believing in us, keep believing, man. We working hard, man. We going hard for y'all, man. Every night we out here putting our bodies on the line. We love y'all.
What's been instrumental throughout this winning streak, being able to push back when adversity shows up and getting these consecutive single-digit victories?
We came in here, man. We knew we had a scrappy team. You know, this team play at a fast pace. You know, we had a tough win in Toronto, so we came in here, man, with the mindset, it's not enough. You know, we're not satisfied. We're going to keep going. We're looking at the top. You know, we're going to keep coming in here. It's not enough. We hungry.
We knew tonight you were going to be a man down with JJ's suspension. Didn't know if Tyler was going to be here there or not. He did show up. How critical on the backside of a back-to-back was it to churn this type of victory out as you guys continue to grow?
Man, we got a man down. We're not going to make excuses, though. We don't got Deion. We don't got Justice. We don't got Ronnie. We don't got Carl. We don't got JJ, you know? A lot of teams, they miss a player, and they be like, that's why we lost. Nah, we got enough, man. We're going to come out here every night and compete. No excuses.
And you're feeling about your play now and the opportunities that you're getting to impact the team?
Man, I'm coming back, man. I'm starting to feel back like my normal self, man. You know, I struggle with injury early on in the season, but, you know, I'm going to keep coming out here, grinding it out, man. Just keep believing.
Hassan, we appreciate the time. Congratulations on the victory.
Heat Nation, I love y'all, man.
The love is a two-way street for number 21. And everybody on the roster as the Heat take another one. 114-106. What you're watching right now is what I like to call the Hassanathon rolling for Miami Heat basketball. Six in a row, Heat Nation. We're coming right back.